Scotty, as a lifelong Wigan Athletic fan and a season ticket holder, have you dreamt of this night before?
I think growing up as a young child, I think obviously something I always dreamt of when I was a young boy. And I think if I could go back to when I was, say, 12 now, I'd have dreamt of this night. So very proud moment for me and my family who were here and obviously watching at home.
What was the feeling to lead out the boys as a Wigan Athletic captain?
Yeah, it's as I said, it's a feeling that I've obviously dreamt of for a long time. Something that I've always kind of pushed for, and yeah, it was a good feeling.
When did you find out the news?
The gaffer done the meeting prior to the game, and it just said C next to my name on the formation sheet, and yeah, it was one of them. I come out of the meeting, and all the lads were giving me a bit of banter, calling me skip and stuff like that. But yeah.
You mentioned your family in attendance. Just how much will it mean to them, and how much have they sacrificed to get you where you are today?
They've sacrificed an awful lot, and I know that I owe them a lot, and hopefully this moment makes them proud. The ones who, like I said, who were here watching, and the ones who are back at home.
Does this night become even more special as well that we got the 3 points?
Yeah, absolutely. I think the boys tonight were excellent. I think we had a job to do and we got it done. But I also think the past few games we've managed to keep 6 clean sheets, I think it is, and now it's 7, so we're happy to keep that run going.
We looked confident throughout the game, and goals from Stonesy and Michael gave us a victory. And we should be so proud of your teammates for how they performed on the night.
I think Stonesy was terrific. I think off the ball he set our press off brilliantly, and then on the ball he was a constant threat and thoroughly deserved his goal. Along with other players, I know obviously Tyrese has just come back from injury and he played very well. And yeah, a few of the other lads have done well too. So
Kamari Miller came in for his professional debut, and what a way to start things off.
Yeah, he's another one who done very well, and that got acknowledged in the changing rooms after the game. He got a round of applause, and that's another one that's thoroughly deserved.
Does a performance like tonight emphasise just how much competition there is for places?
Yeah, I think obviously one of the messages that we've got told before the game was, you know, everything that we do on the pitch out there tonight, you know, helps us for the next time it comes up to a league game. So obviously all the lads were kind of right at it because they're the competition for places.
It's the international break now. We finish this block of fixtures. 7 games without a defeat, no goals conceded. You must be absolutely delighted with that.
Yeah, I think all the lads have, like I said, acknowledged that in the changing rooms, and I think that may continue after we come back from the international break. We can't rest on our laurels. Got to keep going.
Over 200 supporters came to support the boys tonight. A long midweek trip. You must be so grateful for their support week in, week out.
Yeah, as always. I think obviously they travelled well Saturday as well at Stockport, and we're very grateful for obviously them travelling midweek, which is always tough, and they spend the well-earned money to come and watch us, so we very much appreciate that.